Okay, so good morning, friends of Paulus Hector Mair's Halberd. Today we tried out, and we work at this play for the several three trainings, play number 17. And it's not trivial, definitely not. So, we begin as usual, and Fabian, we try to explain what we do there. I'm standing with my right foot forward, the X above me, and from here I'm in the position, so if we don't do this with going in now, I'm in the position to go for his head. He is acting in death, and he is aiming for my throat, or my shoulder. If he pins my shoulder, it's also good. And what he's doing is, he's going with his blade, and he's setting up on my shoulder. Now, you can easily imagine that this thing could also go through the throat or through the shoulder, and with this he can control me. Also, when I come with my axe here, I can do nothing when he takes up his weapon. Okay, from here, my chance to get out of this is to wind from the outside here to his arm and pulling this down and setting my foot back and going with my axe for his head. Once again, so I'm up here, and I want him to lose this grip, and I go back and with my hip, I'm pulling back like that. Okay, he can get out of this. He can get out of this and parry with his blade. So that's the idea. We think it's might be a little bit slow, but that's how Maya rides. From here, I can easily try to wind into his face, but he prevents this by going after my blade and with the neck and pushing it down, making a step forward behind my leg. And now he can throw me if he wants to. Whoa, yeah. So you can easily imagine this is a very destabilizing edge. So what I can do from here is I have to get out my foot. That's not better. I have to get out my foot, and I go back with my rear end, and now I come from below and go above his from the inside on his left arm. Here, I can pull him down and again get him on the head if I want to. But, go here again. But, he can still prevent this if he's acting in death, shoulder at my shoulder level, and he's also using his foot to hook into my into my foremost foot, and and from here, if he pushes, I will inevitably fall, and this time it's it's final, I think. So what we have here is this very interesting action. In the first step, he shows how you can loosen the arm, and in between we have winding from inside. So this play is mostly about going against the arm, and if you want your opponent to fall, of course, hook his leg. So that's it for today. Thank you, Fabian, and thank you for watching.